These are hands. Hands that knew hardship and sacrifice. Hands that had to give up their studies to work in factories. With determination, perseverance, and hope. These are hands that didn't own much, but held families together. They made it through uncertainty and shared the fruits of progress.
All my life,
these are the hands of the Merdeka Generation. Their strength and resilience inspire us. They shaped a nation, not just for themselves, but for all generations. Now and to come.